wastewater management between our own public work department and the ADP, and that is the Ministry of the Environment of the Republic of Portugal. In our ancient Vedas, we have asked the knowledge come to us from all sides. We in Goa can interact with the professionals from the Portugal on how to undertake the urban development. The Portuguese have the heritage cities and that have been modernized. This is by retaining their characters. There is a design knowledge embodied in the historical Portuguese cities. They have understood the urban design and make the adoption of the modern living.
Maybe not everyone here knows, but Lisbon, the capital of Portugal, was elected European Green's capital in 2020, this year. In April this year, it will host the Urban Future Global Conference 2020, with people coming from all around the world. An event dedicated to urban sustainability. And Lisbon is also committed to becoming an European city of reference in terms of mobility in 2030 and to achieve carbon neutrality in 2050.